Somebody's not so happy that we're back on the island.
This is becoming a typical Mephisto welcome.
Wait a minute, Claire. It might be the radium detector they're afraid of.
Lance, we'll never find Father if we lose the detector or if it's destroyed.
I'll see that nothing happens to it. I'm going to hide it before we get to the mansion.
Good. Then we won't have to tell the owners anything about it.
Now that we know that one of them is Captain Mephisto, we'll tell them as little as possible.
You seem reticent, Reardon, as if you weren't inclined to confide in us the way you used to.
I've told you what happened, Armstrong. We're still convinced that Claire's father's a prisoner here, and we're determined to find him.
Then surely you must have some plan in mind.
As a matter of fact, I have a tentative plan. But there are good reasons why I'm going to keep it secret.
Let's hope it's a good one.
I trust you won't think Mr. Armstrong rude. He seems a little upset lately.
We understand, Professor Hargraves.
Good luck on your plan, and be careful.
We shall.
Hello, Ruger.
Welcome home. I was out when you came, but I thought Miss Forrest would like some tea.
Glad to see you.
Thank you.
And I'll take care of your bags.
Thanks.
What did you think of the Armstrong performance?
He was certainly anxious to find out what we had in mind. I'm glad we didn't bring the radium detector here.
When are we going to use it?
As soon as we get the motorboat.
Motorboat? I thought a radium detector was used on land.
It is. We're going to use a boat to throw Mephisto and his crowd off the scent. We'll land at North Point and work our way along the beach.
What makes you think my father and the radium are on North Point?
Nothing, except that he's probably in a cave. And there's several caves along the North Shore.
Sir, I wasn't able to stop Reardon and the girl with the bombs.
I know all about that. I'm going to give you a chance to make amends for it.
How?
By keeping Reardon from using the radium detector, which would eventually lead him right to the radium in the power transmitter. He's going to North Point by boat and start from there.
He won't even get started.
I hope I can depend on that. Whatever you do, get that radium detector.
Yes, sir. I'll take that detector.
Thank you.
stop us if we hadn't been on the right track. Keep her headed for North Point. I'll have the detector assembled by the time we get there.
So they got away again.
Yes, sir. I suppose we'll have to move the transmitter away from here now.
Not the transmitter, the radium in it. We'll let the detector lead Reardon and the girl right to their death.
Intricate, Lance. How does it work?
This is the microatomic finder that picks up the radium rays. As the rays pass through the detector, they magnetize these two parallel needles. And when the radium is approached, the point of the needles move towards each other.
And when it's located, the needle points meet.
Right.
Let's get started, Lance. Needle's getting closer.
Yes, we must be on the right track. The radio must be in there.
And that's where Father will be.
This way. The radium should be right here.
It is right here. You can thank the radium detector for leading you to your doom. These tunnels connect with a subterranean lake, which I use to dispose of my enemies. Open the floodgates and drown the rats. Come on, Claire.
Right.